Okay, y'all, the number nine feud that you might have forgotten, honey, but I didn't, because I know everything about Miss Diane Ernestine Earl Ross. Baby, it's Miss Ross versus Miss Patti LaBelle, honey. Now, back in the 60s, y'all, when Miss Ross, honey, was the supreme, honey, Patti had a group called the Bluebells. Now, according to this history books, Diana stole Cindy Bird's song from the Bluebells and put her in the Supremes. Patti also said, honey, that the Supremes used to copy the Bluebells outfits, which that's a lie. Now, fast forward to Oprah's Legends Ball, honey, in 2005. She didn't know, honey, that the Divas didn't get along, and she put them at the same table. Now, where these girls exchanged phone numbers, honey, at the party and left it all in the past.
Now, Porsha, girl, this sounds like something that would happen on Housewives, okay? You go to a party, and then they sit you next to somebody you can't stand, girl. Has this happened to you?
Listen, I was just about to say, hearing the story, I'm like, roll the damn cameras. Like, I'm gonna need to see this third episode of real Diva Supremes. I'm trying to tell you right now, like, this is so what happens. And then when you sit next to somebody you don't like, or you know who wants to chop your head off, you gotta like play like they're not sitting there, so you can't even look to your left if they sit to your left.
Right.
So uncomfortable.
Tunnel vision.